everyone. Today's thought of the day, be the change you want to
see
the
one.
Thank you.
आज का विचार है अहिंसा ही धर्म है, वही जिंदगी का एक रास्ता है।
Hello everyone, today's new word is non-violence. Make use of spiritual beings. Thank you, have a nice day.
सुप्रभात, मेरा नाम प्राची है। आज का नया शब्द है अहिंसा। इसका अर्थ है किसी प्राणी या जीव को ना मारना। धन्यवाद, आपका दिन शुभ हो।
हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज मायरा। वी सेलिब्रेट गांधी जयंती ऑन 2nd अक्टूबर ऑफ द ईयर। गांधी जयंती इज सेलिब्रेटेड birthday of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, which is celebrated as International Day on Non-Violence. Thank you, have a nice day.
Good morning, ma'am. Today I'm going to speak about Jayanti Jayanti. This day is celebrated worldwide as International Day of Non-Violence. This important day is celebrated with great respect and honor the whole nation. Mahatma Gandhi has honor of the titan of Bharata nation. Jai Hind.
Hello everyone, Gandhi started the non-cooperation and quit India movement against the British rule in India. Gandhi started the Satyagraha movement for the Indian freedom struggle. Gandhi played a very significant role in achieving independence for India from British rule. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good morning, Adyan. My name is Doshi. I'm telling some lines on Gandhi Jayanti. India's political elite who respect Gandhiji at his memorial, Gandhi Ghat, Delhi. People perform prayers and sing Gandhiji's favorite song. Raghupati Rakha Raja Ram, Patita Pavan Sita Ram. Children in schools and colleges play acts on Mahatma Gandhi. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. Today I'm telling you a Swachh Bharat Abhiyan. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan was started on 2nd October 2014 on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti.
Clean
and beautiful India of Mahatma Gandhi. This comes to clean neighborhood and city. The Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi,
called this
campaign Satyagraha. Thank you.
Namaste, ma'am. आज मैं आपको एक राइम सुनाने जा रहा हूँ। राष्ट्रपिता है गांधी जी, महात्मा है गांधी जी, साबरमती के संत भी कहलाते हैं गांधी जी। बिना शस्त्र उठाए देश को आजादी दी, अहिंसा की राह पर गांधी जी हमेशा। गांधी जी धन्यवाद।